Of course, you can have the chicken wings.
I don't need that.
And then it's honey garlic. How could you turn that down?
Like I do with everything else that I don't eat.
Nathan.
Shit.
Nathan. How does your body just deny everything for you?
I don't know, but it sucks.
No wonder you're the best. Your body denies failure. That's why you're the top.
Oh, look at all this money I can spend right now.
Nathan. Look at all this money I can spend. None of it.
You guys can just get in here, right? Or do I have to invite you guys?
I think I saw it on the list.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for you to start the game.
I'm like in the process of joining right now.
Alright, I'm gonna spend all this money.
Alright, I'm in.
Excuse me? Who said you could do that?
Team leader's not in here right now.
He's not wrong, Adam. He's not wrong. Alright, I'm here. What's going on? What's up?
How come time has stopped?
What do you mean?
I'm like walking around. I'm looking at. Okay, oh, now time's moving. What the fuck?
Alright, you lost your sword, right? You want this?
Is there like a way to interact without using my mouse?
Wait, what?
You want this? You want the sword?
You have a sword?
Yeah, you want this? How do I give?
I got a dagger.
What?
I got a dagger.
Well, I have two swords. I have this one and this one.
Adam, trying to go for a prison shank.
I'll cut him up.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, egg festival. You guys got your eggs? Oh no, to hunt.
What does that mean?
250 gold. If you
want the eggs, I'm going to the fucking mine.
Tomorrow we're holding an egg festival in the town square. You should arrive 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to miss the fucking pizza guy showing up at my door. So. Alright, I'm here. I'm waiting here.
What? Where are you waiting?
Where are the townsfolk?
It's still like 8 in the morning. They're still waking up.
Are you kidding me?
No.
Yeah, I'll go meet Willy down by the pier.
You do that?
Wait, is this 9 a.m. sharp? Because that's not happening.
Boop. No, that's tomorrow.
It's tomorrow?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah. What a waste of time.
You guys get any more seats?
I'm gonna spend all the money.
No, please.
I'm gonna spend all the money.
I need the money.
For what?
Crops.
Nathan, you're
to buy seeds.
You're not getting any more. Your limit is $5.
I can't buy anything with that.
Why is he limited?
Adam, you're allowed to spend whatever you want.
I'm the only one that buys things for the... You guys are just fishing and mining. Who wasted half the money?
I told you.
That was definitely Mario.
It's all going away right now, Nathan. You got like 10 seconds to buy something.
What are you doing? What are you using it for?
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean, don't worry about it? It's our money.
It's for the team. It's for the team.
The fuck are you buying in here?
It's for the team.
You're buying hook and bait, aren't you?
Nathan, bait.
You're buying
Nathan,
bait.
Nathan, bait doesn't cost $1,800. Just want to let you know.
Maybe like 800. 800 pieces of bait. I honestly don't know what to buy for seeds. I don't know what's good or not. Stop.
Can't stop, won't stop, man.
Stop.
You know what? I'm just gonna spend the last 1,000.
Stop.
Nathan, you can't stop me. It's for the team. Nathan, are you a team player or are you a team leader?
The team's gonna die.
Not on my watch.
I heard that you can buy some nice seeds during the festival tomorrow.
Oh, fantastic. We won't have enough for tomorrow. The leader didn't plan this out, right?
You're the leader.
As of now. I'm not taking responsibility of that. I was not told by my crewman of what was to be. So, crewman, it is your fault.
The leader has to be on top of things, though.
And what is the leader if there is nothing under him to support it? The leader is only as good as his people that he leads.
I wonder if we can sell this sword.
It's a broken up piece of shit. Can you at least upgrade it?
I can't sell the sword.
Alright, well, you're gonna have to upgrade it.
I have a steel small sword, though. That does double.
Alright. Good old day of fishing. He was a good man.
I really have nothing to do. I'm just like walking around town. It takes like 3 seconds to water everything. I did, I watered everything.
This is a demand.
I guess you'd clear the farm of all the trees and stuff, but that'd be it.
I turned off music in this game, yet there's still music that plays in the background.
Oh, dude, he had a skateboard.
Who planted a seed or whatever in front of Mario's house?
What?
I didn't.
Just came back from the mine and there's just a crop and it's like blocking your front door.
For fuck's sake, man.
I didn't do that.
For fuck's sake.
I thought that was my house for a second. I was like,
what is this?
This is Mario's house.
This little shrub.
Because yours is in the center, right?
I honestly don't remember. Does it have, go in the house, does it have like three carpets?
I can't go in the house, it's blocked off by a saddle.
Are you fucked?
How fuck is this?
Let me check the house on the right.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's definitely your house, that's definitely your house.
Is the package still in the other house?
Yes.
Okay, well, fucking...
How do I get rid of that other house? I don't think we need it, right?
Oh, well, it's there now.
Where's the carpenter?
You're a carpenter.
I guess I'll get rid of that house.
That's what I thought. Let's rent it out. To a nice elderly couple. Know what I'm saying?
Everyone's old in this town.
You're old.
That's why I'm in the town. Fantastic. What the fuck? What's her damage? What?
We didn't call this place the hood.
How do I get energy?
Is that what you called your Animal Crossing town?
Yeah, I did.
How do I get energy?
Oh, fuck, I should have been Sterling. Eat.
Dude, I just taught the saloon or something. Go drink some. Go, like, get drunk. So, I tried talking to one of the villagers, and they said they're ignoring me.
Good.
But I haven't talked to that villager, really, ever. So, did one of you guys do something to that villager? Haley, the blonde-haired girl.
I know I did not.
I was at the bar. It was two nights ago. We were both drunk.
You never go to the bar.
What should I eat?
Food.
I don't know, something. Something that doesn't cost too much, because you're gonna waste your money.
Some
pizza.
Oh my god. Fucking pizza.
It was only 600.
Only 600.
Yeah, where'd all our money go? I thought we had like 4,000.
Were you just not here for the start of the conversation? Or Mario wasted all our money.
Yeah. Or I'm eating the pizza. Mmm, that was delicious. I need to go get coal.
Fantastic, Adam.
Can I, is there any way I can move any faster?
Yeah.
Shift makes you walk.
So when you start running again, it feels a lot faster than it is.
Mind tricks.
Mind freak. Here with David Blaine. Mind freak.
I had a room when he died. But did he die?
What the fuck?
Do you remember that that YouTube like series of videos? It was like Mind Freak. It was like David Blaine. The fuck? What kind of fishing rod was that? Cash your fucking rod right now. Let's see it. What'd you buy?
Nothing. Just gotta put some stuff on it.
Look at mine.
How do I throw this in?
Why?
The same.
Nathan, just like a wood. Nathan, I just noticed you're streaming. I like the title. Exactly. Three idiots try to survive on a farm.
Yeah. Alright, good night.
Alright, I need help.
What?
What does coal look like?
It looks like a black dot. What do you think a coal looks like?
What the fuck, Nathan? Doesn't help?
What do you mean? It's just a black dot.
Well, like, I'm in the mine, and there's, like, ores and shit here. Which one normally has coal?
I have no clue.
I think it's the black and gray one. Just get your diamond pick.
You're gonna pass out.
Fucking god.
Can I help you?
Just fuck off.
Can I help you?
Nico. Oh my god. What I thought. Fucking...
Oh my fucking god, where are the coal?
You watch that episode of Gravity Falls where they're like fighting some like dinosaur and they're like, just stand in the middle, he can't see you, you're in between his eyes. And stand still, yeah, that's what I was doing.
Get out of my fucking house, dude, dog.
Adam, can you get the fuck to bed? Where are you?
I'm tired.
He's not gonna make it in time.
Oh my god, he's just got out of the... He's at the Adventurers Guild. He's gonna fucking pass out.
He's gonna... Yeah, it's gonna be like 2 hours before he gets here.
Oh my god. Adam.
Fuck, get away from Adam. Me, you fucks.
Adam.
I'm exhausted, and I
I'll be back. What's the pizza guy?
I didn't know what he was gonna tell me. What the fuck?
Better hurry up, Adam.
I need to look at this. Is there a wiki? I'm gonna look up on the wiki. What the fuck? How to get coal?
Just start smashing rocks.
That's what I was doing. But I don't know where it's from. I've just been hitting all the rocks.
Yeah, it's just like random.
I'm tired now and I'm very slowly walking.
Yeah, like 2 minutes.
Two. In real life minutes or on the in game timer? Like two
real life minutes.
So, how long with what? 2 a.m.?
Yep.
Oh my god. I'm literally just slowly walking, extremely tired.
Help me, you halfway.
I swear, I think I'm like. From where I am right now, I feel like I'm going a long way, but I'm scared if I open the map, I'm gonna like slow myself. So I'm just walking.
I wish you could look at the map while I was leaving, just to see your progress.
Going the right way, I can't even tell. Am I going the right way? Guide me, where am I? I'm going left right now.
The left is good. Left is usually the way to go to home.
Yeah, I see a fountain.
Yeah, just keep going and go down from the fountain, and then go left.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna get mugged. Literally mugged. Like, they say they're paying it because I was found somewhere to, like, be safe, but they're gonna steal my money and they're mugging me.
Quick, Chapello. Find him.
Alright, I'm going down.
And then you're left.
Okay, I see the hospital.
What?
That's where I am right now. I'm telling
you. You went too far down.
Well, I'm about to pass out then in the...
Ah, yes. Now we had to wait, because Mario's getting his food.
Yeah.
The best time.
Nathan, whenever you have the money to spend and you don't know what to get, I suggest getting Arma 3, so you can play with me and Matthew. We make the most randomest situations of all time. I wonder if it's even still on sale. No, it is not on sale. At least on Steam, it isn't.
Go to Mario's house real quick and tell him to hurry up.
No, I will not get up and do all that. Are you sure? It's Josh's pizza.
What? Oh, I have level 5 fishing.
Waiting for other players, 2 of 3.
Okay, can you relax, Nathan? You gotta plug in my lamp. I can't see anything.
Just use your pizza to show you the way. But all this money we don't have anymore.
Here we go. A good old cheese pizza.
You bought a cheese pizza?
Yeah. I mean, it was the only thing I could get, so...
What are you, some kind of animal?
I'm gonna eat it with ranch, though.
Why would you do that?
Pizza's always better with ranch.
I wouldn't know.
Animal?
Huh?
So, like, you have, like, a fucking silver ride.
No, I don't.
Yeah, you do. What the hell? What'd you waste your money on?
Nothing.
That's a lie.
How do I get energy? I still have none, because I, like, died. If I lay in bed, does that give me energy?
Yeah, you vampire nap, like, real talk.
Okay.
You legit have to just lie there and wait.
Do I have to enter the thing like this? Do you want to sleep in it, or can I just lay here?
Yep. So yes, but none of us will be ready.
Apparently me getting knocked out, found on the street, and returned to my bed for the night still did not give me energy, so I'm just still dead.
Good news. You can't get into the town square.
Yeah, because the event's gonna happen.
Yeah. That's my only way of getting to the docks, so this fucking sucks.
Go down. Can't you go down?
I can. Whatever, I'll fish at this spot.
Yeah, go to the lake I went to before.
Oh, wait, never mind. The thing I bought there. Let's
go. Egg festival.
Nathan, you have to win that.
I'm not gonna win that.
We all have to be there. Adam, get your ass out of bed and get there.
I'm trying to... What?
Get your vampire ass out of there.
What's going on?
We're doing the egg festival.
We all have to be there.
Where is it?
Just go right. It's in town. So are we working together? Is that what's going on? We gotta get the grand prize.
Is there spots? Oh, hi, Nathan. Is there spots like first, second, and third? What if we just took all the spots for ourselves?
Exactly. What? We need a win. Get everything for ourselves.
What the fuck, dude? It's a feast. Fuck the shop.
Oh, dude, fucking strawberry seeds. I'll take all these.
Wait, oh. Now's my chance. I can actually meet everyone.
A flamingo. Should I get a lawn flamingo for $400?
Why can't we talk to the black guy?
The what?
There's a black guy here and I can't talk to him. Oh, now I can.
Yeah, okay. I don't know who I've talked to and who I haven't talked to. Oh, I'll take my picture.
I don't have a camera.
Oh yeah, how do I check that?
Oh, it's Mario behind the bush.
Where's the wizard guy?
Yeah, don't mind me, I'm trying to watch that group of kids down there.
Right here?
Totally, I'm not trying to eat my food right now.
What the fuck, some guy's doing the same thing over here. Some guy's also, like, fucking watching the kids.
What the fuck?
There's a guy down here, look at him. Look, everyone's here, and then just look at this guy. What's he doing here?
Guys, I'm gonna spend our money.
On what?
Strawberry seeds.
Mario would be staring at that guy across from you. He's just like,
hey. We have $500 left.
Nathan, we should have saved up more to buy more seeds.
I mean, we had $4,000, but someone had to spend it on a fucking super rod over there.
Nathan, I didn't.
Are you guys ready for the event?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's start. Fade to black.
Fuck.
I saw you guys, like, pop in.
MTV pan to the sky. Let's get it.
Highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Oh, the kids jumped. Okay. Calm down now, kiddos. You're going to need to feed all your... Oh, I thought he said defeat. I mean, need all your energy. Hope to find the most
eggs. It's a good thing you all have full energy, right, Adam?
Yeah. Now, is everyone ready?
Of course.
Where do we? What do we do? Let the egg hunt begin.
I have no clue. Find eggs.
We have.
Is this an
we
egg?
Have to look for eggs. Oh, I see eggs.
You see eggs? How do you see
it's
eggs?
It's blocked behind a fucking barrel. We can't actually get to it. Just there. Is that an egg? That's an egg.
Mario, better be not eating.
Jesus. What are you trying to say?
Who put an egg behind the grave? That's kind of dark, don't you think? Look, there's an egg right there. How do you get that?
I got it.
I wish there's an egg in the dog. Or in the sewer. Alright, I'm gonna go this way then.
Yeah, I'll go south.
I'll go...
No, I guess we're restricted to this area. Time's already almost out. Find the eggs.
How many eggs do you have?
I have two.
I have four. Five.
I watch the kids have like 46.
They're gods.
They're gonna be so good at it, dude.
They're the ones that actually hid them.
I only had like a million eggs here.
Wow, look at all those eggs. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest towel this side of the gem sea.
Adam, you won. Here we go. Yeah, you did
and
win.
And now the winner of this year's egg hunt. Don't spoil it for me, I'm reading the text. Wendy.
What'd you get?
Here's your prize, enjoy, I'll let you know. That's the most shittiest fucking prize I've ever fucking seen.
What'd you get?
I don't care about this egg hunt anymore, I'm going to the mine.
What'd you get?
It's such garbage.
What?
I'll show you.
Oh, it's the end of the day.
Tonight. Okay,
okay, so let's see. Well, what do you get?
Okay, I got a... Wait, can I put it on?
I might as well just so I can do this while you're...
I need to see if I can... How do I... Oh, wait, it's right there. Here you go, look. I got a hat.
Oh, nice.
It has absolutely no perks. It's just a straw hat. Light and cool. It's a farmer's delight.
Oh, also, it's straw. It's him, Mugiwara.
Yeah, the Mugiwara.
It's him.
Kaizoku. If only Chappelle could join the egg hunt, our dog.
You need the egg.
fucking sleeps in my house all day. Oh, look at that. We earned 15. Wow, from that one parsnip.
Oh, I thought we just got 15,000. I was like, wait, what?
That'd be great. Adam won 15,000 from the egg hunt.
That's fucking fiber, yes.
What? Ugh. Why is that one not? I watered all of them. Why is this one only all not ready?
Strats. Speedrun strats. Okay, fucking.
Alright, that's my job done for the day. I guess I'll go like find things to pick up off the side of the road.
Nathan.
What?
What about the rotations?
What the fuck? I slept and I'm still tired. I need to go back in bed.
How are you still tired?
I don't know. It says I am.
Nathan, like, the rotations.
The what? Rotation?
Yes.
What is?
Plant rotations.
For what?
For the seasons. What are we going with first?
I don't know.
For... You failed me as a follower.
I'm just trying to make my way.
Downtown.
Walking fast.
Faces fast.
And I'm a homebound. I need you. And I miss you. Fall into the sky. Do you think time
your damn shop
will pass me by? Cause you know I would walk this house of
mine. We don't need this $500, right?
What are you buying?
Nothing.
I think we need all the money we can get.
Nathan, why didn't you buy more seeds when you were there?
I didn't want to waste all the money for myself.
Nathan, you failed me. Did you want confirmation from Cortez, because I can do that.
Yeah. But it's too little, too late. What'd you get?
Get what?
Someone bought something.
I was in my bed the whole time. I just left it.
What'd you buy in bed, Adam?
Lion Count Mario. Literally, I just left the bed, and Mario just says, yeah, I'm also in bed. And then you open the map, and you just see him all the way at the fishing dock. Like, he's just like, yeah, okay. Whatever you say.
Willie's gonna get rich off of you, Mario.
We got a fishing fucking boat. I'm just sleeping in it. It's got a bedroom inside.
Have a second family.
Who's your first family?
Yeah, we're not even related. What do you mean?
Saying. I was saying family.
Is it Vincent, that kid? That has like the same hair as you?
Maybe.
Is that your son or your little brother?
He's they call him Fire Fist Vince.
Fire Fist Vince.
Yes.
I heard that the farther you cast, the rarer fish you get for fishing.
Who'd you hear that from?
The wiki. I want to check the wiki right now, but I can't. in a leg. In a leg.
So, you have a phone?
I'm using it right now. What is that in the water, Mario? What is this stuff in the water?
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What the fuck did you buy? What is this over here? What's your fucking 11?
You need to leave.
What the fuck is this?
I'll stone you.
What if I pick this up, Mario, huh? What is this?
Stone you, Nathan.
Tell me right, I'll pick it up. I'll take it out of the water. You see this?
What's going on?
You see that? I'll reel it in.
Nathan.
What is going on?
Are these fucking like lobster cages? What is this?
I don't know what you're talking about. You have no proof.
The fuck is that, dude? What do you spend our money on?
Nothing. I don't know what you mean. It's just... And then I would never spend money on fishing.
Look at that shiny new super rod you got over there, huh?
Nathan, I don't know what you're talking about. I have a normal fishing rod like everyone else. Alright, well, I'm leaving. Goodbye.
Why? Why are you leaving?
I'm done for the day.
It's like the middle of the day.
I'm done.
Fuck. I hate all these flying fucks in the mines. They're so annoying. And I actually might die.
Good time fishing for the day.
Oh my god, I can't. Okay, Jesus.
What the fuck was that? Why are you going back then?
I mean, what?
Why'd you go back to the docks?
I didn't go back.
I see you on the map.
Better be washing off.
What?
What?
What'd you say? What'd you say to me?
What?
Oh, we can buy a coop.
Chicken fucking coop?
Yeah, for $4,000. If only we had that money. Or a well for $1,000. A barn for $6,000.
Well, why the fuck don't we have that money?
A silo for $100. But you need 100 stone and 10 clay and 5 copper bars.
This team has failed me once again.
I remember Zombie Master.
Dude, you can buy a stable for $10,000.
That was better though.
Well, apparently my axe can't cut these stumps, so... Someone better upgrade an axe.
Who? We don't have money.
Someone has to buy it. I'm not buying it.
What's going on in here?
Oh, I'm trying really hard to look for fucking coal.
Good luck. What is this?
Oh my fucking god, not again. You can deal with that. You have a sword?
No, I don't.
Oh my god, why is there so much...
Oh. The area's infested with what? Oh my god, that's what it's supposed to be. Ew.
Oh my god, it's all enemies here, there's nothing else. It's just enemies, we have to kill them.
I got enemies, got one.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, so many flying things.
I can't fight them. I have no health.
Does anyone have wood?
Yeah, I think I have some wood. Oh, yeah. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Uh-oh. Leave. I can't leave. Uh-oh. There's so many flying things. Leave.
Well, apparently I got rendered unconscious for working too hard.
Oh my god.
So you both got knocked unconscious.
Yeah. Look at our money.
Yeah, we're not gonna make any money. We're gonna have no money at the end of this.
I'm about to go a bit down again.
I got no fucking coal. Sucks dick.
What do you need coal for?
So I can smelt the, like, copper ores in my furnace. And I have a lot, and I can't do dick with it.
Get good.
I could buy the ore, the coal, but I can't because we don't have money.
Oh, did you need coal? I had some.
I also have
don't
coal.
Don't fucking lie. Don't lie. Both of you are filthy liars.
No, I had some when I went with you the one time.
Because you'd give it to me if after all my complaining. All of it.
All of it.
I'm not giving you all of it.
Then it looks like I'm still gonna have to hope to God I get fucking ore from someone. All of it.
Give me a fucking number.
All of it. Infinity.
That's too much.
So, you're getting zero.
You're getting zero. God damn it.
With a 10 added on it. Is that enough? Motherfucker, is 10 enough?
You should wait for an answer. Just, no, not saying anything.
I'll give you all my coal if you give me 5 copper. Like the ore, not the bars.
I have 3 copper.
Alright.
Give me all your coal. That's and not enough. You to collect it.
That's not what I need. I need 5, not 2.
Fine, if you don't want it, let's put it away.
Whoops, strong house. Okay.
It doesn't matter. I slept in all your houses already.
Pervert.
What? What do you mean? She's not in bed. Oh, that's a lot of money.
I'll be right back. Nobody spends anything.
Who put 32 copper in the...
You need to keep exactly 1,800.
Stop with the sounds, please. Who put 6 geodes in there?
What's good?
Don't you want to, like, see what's in there? What if there's coal in there?
What do you mean?
What do you mean, what do you mean?
You can open geodes?
Yeah. You just go to the blacksmith.
It's a loot crate.
How the fuck? No one mentioned this.
What do you mean? Didn't we had a cutscene?
Adam, wait.
Oh, it's raining. I don't even have a job anymore. It's raining today.
Do you want this?
Yes.
I need copper, please.
Oh my god. I can only give you one at a time. Come here. Go to Nathan's chest.
Why my chest?
Nathan, stay out. Nathan.
Why my chest? Guard it, Geppetto.
Me and Mario just immediately left. Like, we just ran straight left at the same time. Thank you.
Hi, me sell hat, okay, Poke? Come to old house, Poke, bring coins, hat mouse. Huh?
What?
What did you do?
What happened?
Nathan. What did you do?
What happened?
What did you do?
No, then we did. Oh well, I didn't. I mean, we did save, but like.
It saves out every night.
Yeah.
So we didn't lose anything.
What did you do?
I lost my heart.
Your heart.
Nathan.
I didn't do anything. Nothing happened. The game just crashed.
Nathan, I'm very upset with you. But I get to try these wings. These honey garlic wings. I'm gonna throw up. My keyboard's gonna be very dirty. Dirty, dirty, dirty.
Look it off.
Can't you look him off?
No.
Don't you know I have a personal chip finger licker? Wanna eat Cheetos? We save?
Yeah, nice chest.
You found it?
Yeah.
What the hell? Just found that oddly there. It's like, oh, what the heck?
Nathan, stop it. Stop.
you have copper ore?
Just changing my shit. No! I put it all in the fucking bin yesterday. That's why you said
yes,
to look at all the money.
Over
you.
Nathan,
what are you going to give me in exchange?
I'll give you this.
Needs to be spread. Nathan, water that right now. I mean...
Water it?
Never mind. Okay, what are you gonna give me?
This.
Am I ready? I want your sword.
I can't give swords.
Oh my god.
I tried to give one to Adam, but it didn't work.
Put it in the chest.
Putting fucking saplings in front of people's doors, Nathan.
I didn't do that.
Yes, you did. You're the fucking top gardener. You always have the fucking sapling.
Are you kidding?
Please get out of the way.
What? Oh.
Open the chest.
I just need 5 more copper. What are you doing in there?
I'm gonna take all your wood while I'm at it.
How much wood do I have?
Nathan, you didn't even put your sword in here.
What do you mean? Oh. What? Yeah, that's right there.
Oh well, good night. Just kidding. Get out of the way. Thanks for the copper ore, sucker.
Get him, fellow. Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Did the dog, like, run outside when it's raining?
He ran out on you?
It's raining. And he just leaves?
It's the perfect time to fish.
What are you gonna use the wood for, him?
Nathan, guess what? Fuck, I didn't even give Adam the coal. I forgot.
Dude, I got 500 gold. Or we got 500 gold.
Perfect, now I can spend it all.
God.
Godspeed, Adam.
Where are we headed to?
Where I always go to try to get coal.
Where's that?
Who the fuck is this guy?
Oh, whenever it's raining, the guy appears on the beach, right? You can buy something from him. And it lets you marry people. Oh, did you fix the bridge? Is that what you did? With my wood?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I'm fine with that. What's over here anyways?
There's a guy here.
Yeah, he only appears when it's raining. It's a nice spot.
Thank you. It's my new spot. Can you get your ugly bamboo pole out of here?
Excuse me?
Places for elites.
As you fucking catch seaweed here while I'm catching a fucking fish?
Oh yeah? Show me the fish.
Hold on. It's hard to catch.
Are you
fucking... Nice seaweed again, asshole. That fishing rod fucking really serves you well. Here I am with a fish. Check that shit out. A 1-inch sardine.
Check this out.
Better than your 2 fucking seaweed with your silver pole. Here, watch this. This is how you catch a fish.
There it is.
Wow, nice. Check that shit out. Fucking seaweed.
Oh yeah, watch this. This is for the elite.
Are you just watching Mario fish and BMing him every time he gets something bad because he bought the fishing rod?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Alright, see you later. Can I help you?
I forgot something.
What?
You need to get out of my way. Nathan, why are you walking down? Go up.
Go up? What do you mean?
Go up.
What do you mean, go up?
Bait and switch.
What are you hiding over there?
Switch.
Oh, you're hiding something, alright.
I didn't do nothing.
Oh yeah, the journal. I didn't finish anything. Shit. Anyone finish anything in the journal?
No.
We still have to apparently meet 3 more people.
Yeah, I need to meet some people too. Where is it? Yeah, this old man and this another like a purple guy.
Man, I need some RuneScape fishing music, goddamn.
Start playing some.
Yeah.
And Adam, play the sound effect for mining. Just walking around.
Oh, there we go. Get some of this. Listen to this.
Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's pretty good.
Oh yeah.
I like the Stardew Valley sound effects in the back.
Thank you. Worked really hard on that. Now what about this?
What is this? Oh, okay. That's my favorite RuneScape song.
Thank you. You just love giving the wrong answers, don't you? You're that guy.
What do you mean wrong?
Oh, you've already told me a story.
What story?
Are you like giving wrong answers to the right people?
I don't know what you're talking about. Whenever I think of RuneScape now, I just think of that guy that I stole money from.
You oath begun.
Yeah.
Then 10 other people started joining, mugging this guy.
That's my favorite part. A bunch of random other people started joining in. They realized what I was doing, and then they also wanted to get in on that.
You oath begun.
I probably stole $1,000 from that guy.
I mean, when you have the pickpocket skill, you might as well use it.
I don't even think I leveled it up.
Wait, when did the blacksmith close?
It's probably already closed.
Fuck.
Well, I think it's around 5, whenever the saloon opens.
Well, I'm gonna put this magma geode in there then.
Excuse me?
Excuse?
Thank you.
I got like 3 magma geodes when I was fishing.
Magma geodes?
Yeah. I have the regular one and then magma geode.
That's, you'll probably get something really cool out of that.
I mean, I don't, the blacksmith's closed, might as well get rid of it.
Get rid of one, see how much it costs.
Fine, I will.
You do that. Oh shit.
Alright, well, time's up. You see that old guy up here when you went to the island?
Yeah.
I don't think you're ready to buy this amulet. Alright, well.
I'm foraging. Also find a lost axe.
So when are we gonna get a pet chicken?
Whenever we buy a coop to put the chicken in.
Well, where are you gonna get money for that?
I don't know, but it costs $4,000.
We can easily do that.
I mean,
I sell all these magma geodes right now.
What if you get like $10
just
each?
Watch.
How do I leave? I'm lost.
I don't know how to put in one, so.
You just right click it. All these berries I got.
Fantastic.
Oh, it's almost nighttime.
There it is.
Better leave.
Got us another 500.
Honest to God, every time I leave the mines, I still forget where home is sometimes. Like, I know you said left, but then I'll always go the weirdest fucking paths just to go home.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not used to the map either yet.
What do you mean? It's so easy. I know how to get to the docks from here.
Alright, who hasn't had it in who hasn't had it in the Robin Axe, Lost Axe thing yet? Because I have 2 of them.
What's the lost axe thing?
In the journal, you have a quest for a lost axe.
I think that's just for you, Nathan. I only see deeper in the mind, rat problem, advancement, and introduction.
Whatever you want, you have it.
Nope.
No, I don't even know what the quest is, but I know I don't have it.
I guess I have 2 axes, one to keep for my own and one to give it back.
It's a trophy case.
Yeah, I'll hang it up on the wall. You gotta hurry up, Adam.
Sorry, I'm putting stuff in the box.
I already have full energy.
I also have full energy. This is why, Adam, you don't have no energy, because you're always waiting. It's never you waiting.
It's good, man. It's alright.
If you keep missing therapy, I'm gonna have to do something about this.
Yeah, seriously.
Nathan, get the fuck out of my bed. I want to go sleep in yours.
Alright. Have fun with that.
Which one's your house?
Just hurry up.
It's the big one.
Mario's in.
I'm
going to sleep in Mario's.
Why do you think I'm here in the first place, Adam?
The dog.
So you come to my house? What the fuck? Sleeping in?
Why would I? Oh, I can finally blow a scarecrow, the one that's doing the farming.
Level 3 mining, new cooking recipe.
The magma yield was only 150.
It wasn't worth it.
I better just open it.
You caught coral? Cave carrots. That's a lot of money. You want to buy a coop?
What's a cottage TDs?
Should we buy a cluckles?
When does the blacksmith open?
I don't know. Oh, 9.
Oh, okay. I'm perfect.
I'm how much mail is in here? Fuck. Shit.
9 to 4.
Nope. God, I got like 10 pieces of metal. I still didn't get bad before. Are you fucking kidding me? I keep leaving.
Then stop.
Adam, come to the docks.
I'll get there when it's like around 9 because I gotta go to the blacksmith anyways.
For those geodes?
Yes, I got some geodes. I got that.
Oh.
I remember I was getting copper for some reason for him, so I need to also go over there and see what the hell it was I was doing it for.
It's locked until 9 a.m. Fantastic.
Oh yeah, the blacksmith had this thing for that blue-haired girl that works at the saloon. That's why he closed the shop at 4.
Herbert.
I know, right?
Trying to get him to grab his hammer.
Cook him. And you don't have copper? Copper yet?
I have copper.
You have copper? How much? I need 2 more.
Oh, wait, I gave 2 already.
Oh.
Give 3.
Alright. What do I need here?
Life.
That too.
Fight the oppression, Nathan.
Fight the power. Row, row. Oh shit.
God, I just hear a bunch of people just slamming doors. Like, oh my god.
So does it cost money to open geodes, or does he just open them?
I think he just opens them, I don't know.
Hello, Clint.
I think we should get a chicken. Should we get a chicken?
No, look at me, I don't care. I live in the mines.
We have enough money for a chicken.
Going the right way. I don't think I'm going the right
way. Bottom right.
Can you fucking look at me, Clint, when I'm talking to you? You didn't even open my geode. You little bitch. I don't want to give you a gift, Clint. Open my fucking. You know what? Here, you give it to him.
What, me? Should I get it to work?
I gave him I was trying to get him to open my geode. He fucking just took it and said, oh, thanks for the gift. Fuck that guy. What did you get from it?
Hold on. What do I do? Just talk to him with it in my hand?
No. I'll take it as a gift.
What the fuck? Oh, it's a cutscene. Fuck's sakes, dude. I'm skipping.
Please, we need to see this cutscene.
Why am I here now? Fuck,
son,
welcome.
I just got to the...
Who's this?
Oh my fucking god.
Ew, Morris.
God damn it, dude. I basically just took Mario's geode and then just instant transmission somewhere fucking else. Like, what the
100%.
Jojamart. Oh, no. That's the company we worked for before going here.
Who came in? Mariah Mills?
I don't think we should give him our money.
Okay, so what do? I take out the Mango Geode, I talk to him, process geodes.
Yeah.
Just place your geodes on my anvil and give them a whack. The price is 25 gold per geode. Okay, here you go. So, Mario, you broke your Mango Geode and it had 5 copper ore.
Can I have that?
You broke my normal geode and I got a Malachite.
Can I have that copper?
Broke another one. What's that? Coal? I didn't even see what he gave me there.
Fuck this place. Oh, wait.
What?
What? Never mind. I have to get Adam the coal, but I would have to hand it to him one at a time.
Why don't you just plop a chest down there anywhere? Where are we going?
Who's you seeing there?
There's no one in there.
Of course. What's the guy from, Breaking Bad's name?
Which one?
The main character. I forgot. The one that played Hal and Malcolm in the Middle.
Then you get a reference, Malcolm.
I mean, it's the only thing I remember him from. Like, that was just...
What is his name? I don't remember. Alright, I guess we can't buy the coop anymore. Who spent the money?
I upgraded the pickaxe.
Oh my god.
Adam, we spent this whole prep day with a fucking coup.
Hell yeah, dude. Hell.
I guess we're gonna have to wait a little longer for Cluckles. Oh my goodness. How much was that? That was like 2,000, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Jesus, dude. But what did you get out of that? Is it just like less energy, more efficient?
I don't know. I just wanted to upgrade my.
Oh my! You didn't even check the stats.
No, I didn't check it at all.
For all we know, it's the exact same thing, just a different color. Who keeps closing and opening doors?
Your door.
You take that back.
I'm not apologizing for the truth.
I'm a door.
Yes.
I can't believe you'd call me such a thing.
So she said?
Who?
She.
Who is she?
She. Well, anyways, Nathan, I got your copper ore.
Oh, thanks.
If you'd like to come by and pick it up, that'd be great.
I'll just pick it up when I get home.
Then you're not getting it.
What? Why? What is this?
What?
I'm gonna spend some money. Alright.
I didn't authorize this.
Can I spend some money?
Okay.
Thanks.
Will you buy?
Don't worry about it.
Alright.
Just know that it was worth it.
That's what I'm about, Nathan. Some value.
Of course.
Alright, well, what have you done?
Don't worry about it. Just know that I did the right thing.
Who's that mean?
I did the right thing, Adam.
Who's Irene?
Irene? What? I'm lost.
More than you know, Nathan. You're lost more than you know. You have yet to experience life. Let alone other chicken nugget sauces.
I'm at a loss for words. Another one. Another cutscene. This guy's fucking rummaging through the garbage. Are you also watching this cutscene?
I have a question for you. Do you have bug meat?
Who? Me?
Yeah.
No, I don't have any bug meat.
But you were in the mines for so long. What the hell?
I can't go in it. I don't have my pickaxe because it's being upgraded. He said it'll take a few days.
Oh my fucking god.
So you can't even do your job right now?
No.
So you're telling me you're dead weight?
Yeah, dude.
You spent half her money just to be deadweight for a few days.
You know what? You're hired. For a different position at the job.
I'm watching a cutscene
now.
Right
I don't now. Have to promote you, so it doesn't give you a sense of prestige. What the fuck is this?
Alright. I don't know what to say.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck?
I just caught a guy rummaging through the garbage. What should I say? It's disgusting. It's a shame for food to go to waste. It's illegal. Or you should get a job and stop leeching off others.
What the fuck?
What?
Alright, well, I found something great and amazing.
I shouldn't have. I had right clicked to get back onto the game. I didn't mean to click that one. I didn't mean to do that.
Fantastic.
Fucking asshole's doing it anyways.
Can you stop him?
I'm skipping.
Can you stop him?
Well, there goes that day. Also, I don't know where Adam went. I think he might have crashed or something.
Fantastic.
Because he's not on Skype or anything anymore.
How brilliant. Oh, I'm about to pass out.
What are you doing?
I'm out too late.
And where are you?
I'm in the mine.
Oh my god. Why are you in the mine? That's not even your job.
I know, but like, Adam wasn't gonna be there. So I'll go there for now.
I mean, I can do it. It takes like a few seconds for me to water all the plants and then I'm done for the day. That's my job. You have a minute left.
We seriously need to cut this tree. It blocks the path off.
Which tree?
The stump.
Did you make it?
Between me and Adam's house. I And I didn't put any of my mining stuff in there. Well, someone's got to put this mining stuff in there. What?
Do you want this?
Hello, Clint. Hi there, good. Is he giving me a furnace?
No, he's giving me a blueprint to a furnace. Oh. That's what I've been trying to make with the copper.
Alright, get out. Get out of here, Clint. Alright, get out.
Then I'm done for the day. Here, come here. Here, take that thing in there. The thing in the chest, the last item in the chest there.
Alright, here, you can have this. Good bait and trade. There you go. 39 copper, you're welcome.
Well, thank you. I can finally make this. I have no need for the copper. Because I have no coal.
You need to take these while you're at us? Another one?
Oh, thank you. Why? Why would you do that? Why would you do I can't believe you would do that, Mario. Why would you do that?
Reset.
Oh my god. Reset. Why would you do that? Reset. You fucking ass.
I was trying to give it to you. I was trying to give it to you and I clicked it on the floor.
Oh my god. You fucking asshole.
Oh, I was trying to give it to you, and I threw it on the floor.
I can't believe.
As soon as I got down, I panicked. I was like,
fucking ran away.
I fucking
fucked it. Asshole.
I fucked it so bad.
All the crops are gone. I can't believe it.
I'm gonna say Nathan was by accident. It's still there. Nathan?
Yeah?
Somebody's still here.
Yeah, it's still here.
Oh, great. Now I'm talking to Clint again. Right here, take it again.
The what? Oh yeah. Are you gonna blow up the farm again?
Okay. I'm gonna go for your chest. Copper. Oh, yeah. I need to check this out.
What's up? What am I watching?
Alright, you see this, right?
What? This? Yeah?
Yeah? See this? Oh. Now, do you see this? Oh, I mean this.
What the fuck is that?
The forest sword.
The forest?
The Kokiri sword.
Yeah, where'd you find that?
Get it?
Is it better than the other swords?
It is. It is.
Oh,
I bought this. I was like, this is so much better. Yeah. Look
at that. Oh my god.
I have the power of Kokiri in my hand.
You're the chosen one. I had to find the other sword, Master Sword. Oh yeah, do you have the seeds?
Make seeds?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna see if this can blow up the stump. You should back up.
No, I didn't.
Good thing we test these things. You can't handle it, apparently. Can't handle my seeds. Oh, I better put all this in here. So,
what?
How is Adam gonna get a sword back?
Pickaxe? I mean, we just put a sword in the chest like I did, and then he could just go and get it. Speaking of which, I don't know if he's coming back or not.
Okay, I have a third. A new disc. Let's play.
Another list.
Fuck. Oh, crap. Nothing in here, like all the time.
Nothing in where?
Oh.
Nothing in nothing?
My little lobster traps.
Is it the right season for them?
I mean, apparently I could put them anywhere during any season.
Oh.
Oh!
No.
I've been fucked. No wonder it hasn't been catching anything. I thought it was like a fishing rod where you have to put it. You have to put bait in the trap.
No.
With the fishing rod, you have to do it like in the inventory. You can just throw it in there. I feel stupid. No wonder it hasn't been catching anything.
He's waiting how long? Every day?
Like fucking 4 days. Yeah, well, no wonder. I didn't put bait in it. Fantastic. Is this kid? Oh, it's Vincent. So I forgot, was this the one where you play soccer with the kids or whatever?
No.
What was that one you were
playing? That was a World's Dawn.
That's what I was thinking about.
You thought Stardew Valley was World's Dawn?
It was like one of them. One of the people. Like, one of them you can play like soccer with the people. And they call it something else, like Bungie Bones.
Dude, I fucked them up.
And we could have done it in the team if it was this one.
Could have. Still would have destroyed them. What's up?
What the fuck is gonna happen?
I don't know. Oh my god, fuck off, bugs. I don't want to deal with this. I'm going to go back home. Oh wait, I found the ladder. Yeah, I'm going to go home.
Alright, Willie, that's a bit creepy. Alright.
What do you mean?
Willie just... I'm fishing and Willie just walks out of the shop and goes behind me. Just watching me fish.
He's keeping a close eye on you.
Dog, I screen capped it. I'm gonna...
Every time you fish there, he's always keeping an eye. You're like the son he never had.
Well, he's about to be one-eyed Willie soon. He's got to back off. I'll punch him in his one-eyed Willie.
That'll just make him stronger.
There it is. Mm-hmm. I got me a 32-inch halibut and some seaweed. Good. Fuck this place.
Coming home.
Don't pressure me.
Better hurry.
I'm trying to do the Undertale thing.
Oh, yeah.
It's not working. One time, you're on the bridge. Yeah. You'll never make it through this trap.
Just like looking at it in the distance, and doesn't even care what Pyrus is saying.
Like, what do you mean? What are you doing? What's happening? It's like, sorry, this just this view is so great. You should look at this.
All right, good night.
Trying to be a Willy here, aren't you?
Oh, that's a lot of money. What is that? A halibut? Amethyst? Ooh. We still don't have enough. These aren't ready yet, are you kidding?
Not showing it enough love and compassion.
What do you mean?
Show more love and compassion. Or else.
I'm giving it everything it needs. Well. I'm gonna check something on the wiki.
Go check on my bait traps. Really? The first time I use them, that's what they get. Fucking driftwood.
You caught some driftwood? What kind of bait did you put in there?
Just regular bait. It gave me. It caught some fucking driftwood. I'm about to have a stroke. This fishing has gone horrible.
Yeah, I bet.
Has been horrible. Good English.
I guess I'll go to the mines again. Until Adam gets back, or wherever he may be.
He'll be back for the next Lex play. The return.
Last one to get in here, first one to leave.
You know what? Can I at least chop a strip with? Can I place it down? Cut it? Please tell me. Please tell me I can like carve this bitch up or something. I can't. Oh my god.
Some good wood.
I'm gonna have a stroke.
Same. Out of here.
This fishing sucks. I'm going to the mine.
Are you done with fishing now? Is that it?
There's like nothing to catch. like, it's usually been, like, so fast where I catch, like, it's usually been, like, so fast, but, like, damn. How do I split the stack?
I don't know.
I'm trying to treat it as, like, Minecraft. I'm, like, hitting controller shift, right click, like,
yeah, I know what you mean. Oh great, another infested area. Just what I want. To die. Do I have to kill all the enemies? I'm gonna have to kill all the enemies. For fuck's sakes.
Don't mind if I help you with my Kokiri sword.
Yeah, thanks. I just want to get as far down as I can. I want to see how far it goes. Also, I'm also mining. Whenever I see something that I think will give me something.
Wait, hold up.
Holding.
There's fucking water?
What do you mean?
We have a fucking indoor pool in this, in 420?
Do we? I never noticed.
Can I fucking fish in
it? You gonna fish in the mine?
I found my new spot.
Oh, I might die.
Start fishing in the mine.
Uh-oh.
Now, if you had the Kokiri sword, you'd be safe.
Uh-oh.
I got a ghost fish.
Well, that gives me some. Alright, I'm fine now.
Coming on down, Nathan.
Yeah, go ahead. Please help.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know, but we gotta kill everything.
Easy.
Easy money. Alright, that's gotta be the last enemy. No?
Nope.
Oh my goodness. It's too dark. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm leaving.
No. Why?
You can handle it, right?
I don't even know where the ladder is.
You gotta kill all the enemies, I think, on that one.
Find him.
You killed that bug that was flying around.
God.
I have like 10 health. I can't do any more today.
Die. I can only find the ladder.
I went the wrong way.
It's so dark in here.
I think we need like a torch or something. Can we make that?
Probably.
No, we can make a campfire. Maybe that'll do it.
We literally cannot see the path. This is so bullshit. Yes!
Did you find your way?
I got it. It was just an enemy that was taking too long to spawn. Play so easy.
You're easy. I don't know if we need any of this, but right now I don't think we do, so I'm gonna throw everything in here.
Fuck.
The mine?
No, the what do you call it? The mine? Yeah. I don't know, I'm having a stroke. God. Good news, everyone. I found the other ladder. How's my Farnsworth impression? Good news, everyone.
Good news. I can't do it.
Of course you can't. What the fuck is that? A chewing stick?
Where's your pillow?
Oh God. I'm not gonna make it back.
You have 2 minutes, I think. Two and a half.
Sleep with the old guy in the tent. Think he'd take me in?
Yeah. He'll let you in if you let him in.
You're not taking the chances.
That's the guy who said disgusting by accident, but to him. Because he was rummaging in the garbage. I clicked off the screen and I clicked back on and it was on the disgusting option, so it chose that for me.
Good news. Well, knock knock. Thanks for letting me sleep over, Nathan.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, I can craft a life elixir now.
What?
A life elixir.
What the hell's that?
I don't know, like a health potion. Are the strawberries done? No, they're not. The one that's like one step behind the others is really triggering me.
Get rid of it.
Look at it. But we need the money.
Oh, look at this.
What's up?
You got a club?
Why do you have so many swords?
It's a club. Wait, so where's the museum?
I don't know, actually. It's like in the bottom right, by the blacksmith.
No, because apparently I found an artifact, so...
What'd you find?
A chewing stick.
Oh. I found a earth crystal.
Or maybe I just sell the chewing stick. Instead of donating it. It's open at 8. Guess what? It's 8. Idiot! There we go.
What'd you get out of it?
Sense of pride. Time to check my tracks. If I get more driftwood, I'm gonna be very upset.
Donate it. What's up? What'd you get?
Driftwood? A broken CD and a soggy newspaper.
Broken
CD. I've invested $1,500 into this piece of shit and it's been not working out. This thing has been a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna pick it up and bring it to the mine. Honestly, it has brought me nowhere. Thank you for donating to the museum.
Of course.
Yeah. You ever play Dragon Ball Z Boost Fury?
Is that the Game Boy game?
Yeah, Game Boy Advance.
Nope. Really? I played the first two though.
Oh, so you played Legacy of Goku 2?
Yeah.
Boost Fury is basically like a... There's Hercule crates that you have to find that you donate to the museum, and once you donate them all, you can unlock Gogeta. Yeah, that's how much I'm looking at that. That's how I think of it right now. I'm gonna get something. I don't know.
Shit, I had a geode. I could have seen what it was in there, but I'm too lazy to go all the way back.
In the water, dickhead. I can't put it here? Are you serious?
You're not allowed.
Well, I'm just gonna be fishing in the mine then.
I'm going to the mine too.
Fantastic.
Mind your step.
You know what they say? Gonna catch me Ryan dirty.
Jeez, haven't heard that song in years. They see me rolling, they hate it. What the hell is that? An Omni Geode? Holy shit!
The ultimate geode.
Yeah, it has like 5 different colors in it.
Yeah.
Watch me get like coal out of it though.
There's 20 coal.
Alright, cherry bomb. Go. Have fun with that. The fuck is that? Ew. Another cherry bomb. Fuck it, I'll use it. What's up? I'm mining. Trying to find the hole. I'm trying to find the ladder. I'm on level 25. Oh, found it. Oh god, it's dark down here. The fuck is this? Why is it always so dark?
I'm 425.
I'm on 26 now. Uh oh.
Nathan, I have. Nathan.
What's up?
I have combos.
27.
What's this? Nathan, where are you?
I'm on 27.
Where's the ladder?
It's on the very bottom. Is there really nothing here? I was hoping there'd be more different ores, but not, I guess. Alright, floor 28 it is.
Oh, blocking does shit. Hey Nathan, let me show you something.
All right.
Okay, this. Oh, whoops. Oh.
What the hell?
That's right.
That's a combos. 3-hit combo. Check this one out. How about that? Fuck off. Just like swat him. All right, there's nothing in here. The gas is leaking in. We gotta go. We gotta leave. I'm leaving. See you later. 14, Jesus. Twenty-nine. There better be an elevator on 30. I'll go this way. Tell me if you find the ladder.
Found the geode, that's one thing. And some quartz. Take that quartz.
Here.
The hell is that?
Put it on. Shit. Put it on.
Well, if my inventory wasn't full.
Just like, get rid of some fiber or something. It gives you light.
Ah, there it is.
Did you find the ladder yet?
No.
I didn't really.
I've been just walking around just slamming.
Slam.
Come on and slay.
Oh, I found it. Ah, here it is. Ding.
Yo, what is happening?
Oh my god. Oh, this is spooky. What the fuck is that?
What is what?
It's a zombie.
Good news, I missed.
There's a rock right there. I don't know if you... Final boss. Ew, it does
31. This. Holy shit.
Oh, this is spooky. I don't like it here.
I don't have room. Oh, wait, are you carrying the quartz?
What's up? Yeah.
Just pick it up!
Where's the ladder? Oh. I didn't even see him, I'll be honest. I just walked right into him. We should leave. I think we should leave.
One more.
One more. It's not gonna save this level. Yeah, we gotta leave.
The only way to leave is to go down more. Oh, never mind. We just go like this. Cause like eventually we'll find the ladder. It's like we just leave after we get to the new level.
Oh, this is so nice. We don't need a light torch or anything.
Is it just me or is it you too?
I have it too. I found two. I mean, I guess you can go that way.
That's a long way.
Is it? Oh shit, you're right. I've been going that way the whole time.
Alright, see you in bed, sucker. I'm gonna destroy all your plants right now.
You heard you did.
I get to sleep with the doge at my sad.
Chapella will keep you safe. He's like a dream eater.
I didn't put anything away. Nice.
I also didn't put anything away.
Fuck yeah.
We got no money. I don't want to put that there. Do you need this hardwood? You dropped hardwood.
Oh, no, I don't need it.
Alright. Can you not? Excuse me.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna plant these seeds.
Okay, go ahead. Put them.
What are you doing? Don't you have to go fishing or something? What are you doing? Stop. I can't believe you fucking dickhead. I can't believe shit.